Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy lately and life is just good. So today I have received this package. I've actually received a bunch of packages. All of the things that I reviewed lately, they all came in all at once. So I like to open them in front of you guys because I feel like if there's anything wrong with the product, I like to show you guys. So I have received the BH Cosmetics Blacklight Palette and this is what it has came in. So I'm just gonna open it. Okay. Okay. So I paid $17 and then it was only $4.95 for shipping. And it did come pretty quickly. So this is what it comes in. This is weird. The packaging is so pretty. So this is what it is. I can't wait to open this. Ooh, I don't want to break it. Okay. Oh my goodness. I didn't know there was a mirror in these. So this is what it is. These are so pretty. So now I'm just gonna do swatches and then I'm gonna choose my two favorite ones and then I'm just gonna put it on regular places where I highlight. So this one's called Electra. Ooh. Okay, and next one I'm gonna do is Laser. These two are pretty similar. And this one is called Queen. This is the blue one. Let's get a little more on that one. Ooh. Okay, and this one's Strobe. Come through. Ooh. Come through, Strobe. Look at the Strobe. This is very... These are very chunky and creamy. They're so nice. A little bit goes a long way. I don't think these are not your regular highlighters. And this one's On Point. It's kind of like a pink. And then this one's Illusion. This one's like holographic Illusion. So here they are. So my favorite ones are, I really like Illusion and On Point. But since these are kind of similar, I'm gonna go ahead and do, I'm gonna go with Electra because I like yellow. I love this palette. I think this is gonna be one of my new go-tos. Okay, so this is Illusion. It's very holographic. I am obsessed. So now I'm gonna do Queen. These go on so nice. Like, there's no effort to be put into this. I am obsessed. You know what? These don't show any texture either. As you can see, I put on a lot of highlight and that's not a problem, so. These are so pigmented. These really do give off the effect of being in black light. These are just so different. These are out of your ordinary highlighters. I would buy this and it's cheap. This is cheaper than a highlighter. My final thoughts are, I think you should go out and buy this. Everyone needs to go out there and get this. Okay, now they do have a nude kind of sandy palette, and I think I will get that and review it for you. Thank you so much, and let me know what you guys think. Please leave comments, because I love your comments. And thank you, and I'll see you guys again next time. Thank you.